Bonjour, this is Julien, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce with a typical French pronunciation as well as how to say it easily in English. This French expression that literally means head to head. That's what it means in English, its literal translation. However, in English, it means simply a private conversation between two people. How do you go about pronouncing it? For reference, in French, in France, this is normally said as tête-à-tête, tête-à-tête, tête-à-tête. Therefore, in English, the pronunciation is rather similar as tête-à-tête, tête-à-tête, from French, tête-à-tête. Here are more videos on how to pronounce many useful words and expressions from French that are commonly used in English as well that you may want to hear and nail the pronunciation of. I'll see you there to learn more. Merci. Au revoir.